Chocolate. Oh boy. Oh, I need to get some. La la la. Yo, I just got myself some latte. I did it because I got myself some latte instead. Yay! Well, today we're going to be doing a bit of story time with the llama. Okay, scratch that. Peace. For story time with the llama. So it's story time. Thank you, Bailey. I started doing that. I love you so much. You're welcome. Jimmy. Bailey. I don't know, I forgot. I'm sorry. I felt like a drug. But today I'm going to be doing a bit of story time. Now let's get into it. Let's start out with my first ever chuckle. Let's get into it. My mouth is that cold. My stuff is cold. I just had chocolate, so that's why I just got that. Okay, so let's see. Black or chocolate? So let's get into the story time with more. Okay, so I'm gonna be relaxing when I'm laying down. As you can see, more is laying back. I just got back from school, by the way. Story time. It's a more. It's the man calling the space. We are making out those headphones you were at the desk. Yay. What color do I do? I don't know what color my eye color is, even though I can see myself right now. Yeah, I have blue eyes. so let's get into my backpack a little. My first tackle was when I was in... Yes, I play football, by the way, guys. My first tackle, because I was in third grade when I started, I was in the older group division. Called blue, that our colors are blue and gold. It was gold, which went undefeated. The only last one. And that was my life. 1 point, okay. 1 point. So I'm going against like 5th and 6th graders. What the grade that I'm in right now is 6. So I was gonna guess like my age right now, so I was in 3rd grade when this happened, by the way. So it's actually like a 6th grader. Pretty tough. No, definitely for a 3rd grader. And like we got annoyed at the end of the week. From 3rd place. So it's a pile up, okay? So coaches told us to have us go down low. Get him by the legs for him to fall over. Well, what I did, I jumped down his back. Okay. Pulled him backwards so he would land on me. And then Like, everybody else jumped down for no reason, and I ended up at the bottom of the pile. Third graders getting married by fifth and sixth graders with, like, 10 extra pounds. First year kid, not that pleasant, okay? And said, Alva Moya, the Revolver, which is my nickname. Last one, to have a nickname. Yup! Yeah! So fucking amazing. Yay. My mind's blank now. Yeah, so, they said my name, and my mom after the game said, did you hear your name? Like, they're like about 120 pounds compared to me. I heard crap. Okay. So I was like, oh, what is this? Yeah. Every year I get a tackle. Okay, so, last year though, okay, when I was in fifth grade, there was the QB that was, going, like, that, because people were throwing him over, so then I grabbed the back of his shoulder pad, boom! It was just amazing. Amazing! I'm doing an uncomfortable position. My leg. Yeah, I'm never gonna do that again. Okay. Unless if you're I still see my eyes go big. Like my profile blood. I took it to myself, can't just like don't I? I can't English. Okay. Yeah. But so I shook them down to the ground. Oh my god, and I did a good. I don't know. I'm crazy. Dolphin. Did you say dolphin? I have no idea. But I said it. And I love it. Yay. My nose! Yeah, but back in the year, I got a lot of tackles. Because since I moved down into the younger division, I got more experience while getting hurt though, so I never went to the hospital, by the way. I was humble, never went to the hospital. And when I'm sick. I cannot go outside, got to stay in my bed, sick. If I move one muscle, except for as much of that I have to move to live, I get hurt so much. Like one time I puked one drop of blood, but I was also starting to bleed. So when I was younger, okay, I used to always suck my blood thinking that I seen look at that. Tan. Family white! I think I still had some of the blood left in my mouth, so when I puked, it puked with it. And then I told my mom, so we were halfway to the hospital, and then she's I'll go out to eat. Yeah, sure. Let's go to McFarland. This was